Hello, what's up guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techans. So today the WhatsApp team released its new update, and the update is called as WhatsApp invite system for groups. So by using this feature, users can control over which groups they want to join and also prevent someone adding your contact to unknown WhatsApp groups. So by using these settings, you can protect your privacy while adding the WhatsApp groups. So how to enable this feature in your WhatsApp messenger? And this update also available for all Android mobile devices, including iOS, iPhone also. So let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your WhatsApp messenger in your Android mobile. Now in this home page section, you can press that vertical 3-dot icon, and this icon is located at the almost top of right side corner. And then go to settings. So in settings section, you can press account settings and the first one. So it shows lots of account related settings, but you can go to privacy settings and the same first one. But people can have one doubt, and the doubt is this setting is only for WhatsApp status, but how is possible to prevent the WhatsApp group inviting? So in bottom it has the one special option, and the option is called as groups, and it is placed under the read received settings. So just click to open it. So it shows everyone, my contacts and nobody. So if you select nobody, there is no possible to add your WhatsApp contact to unknown WhatsApp groups. So you can easily customize your WhatsApp privacy. But due to the time concepts, and I finished up my tutorial. So this is the way you can easily stop someone adding your WhatsApp contact to unwanted groups. For more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techans, and thanks for watching.